Hello guys, I'm left from Badrinath, or Badrinath point you can say, as unfortunately I was not able to reach Badrinath. It was only 2 kilometers away because of some security reasons. So I am now 25 kilometers from Badrinath, from that point, and I'll be going to Joshi Mutt, which is around more 20 kilometers from here. So I was about to go to Srinagar today. It is 12:45 in the afternoon, and I was about to go to Srinagar, but AULI is very near to Joshi Mutt, and AULI, as if anyone does not know, AULI is a ski resort. So I'll be going there to be seeing AULI, and if time permits, I'll go to Srinagar today, or else I'll leave tomorrow in the morning. So far, so good. That was actually the dam on my left side, and I guess they are testing it by opening the gates and letting the water through. That is the reason the roads here are a bit rough. The construction is going on. Yes guys, I have reached AULI, and it is just a wonderful place. Very beautiful. Those are the stairs from where you have to climb up and reach this place. This is a small snowman someone has made. The climate is really good and it's awesome. This is actually the cable car that will take me up on the hills. You can even climb, you can even walk up from this place, but I prefer to use the cable car.
कहाँ तक जाना है?
घूमने जाना है 10 नंबर आपको।
This place is just beautiful. Actually, the people here were saying that the whole mountain is covered in snow in December and January. This time there was less snowfall, that is the reason you can see only the top of the mountain, the tip of the mountain covered.
कितना ये 11,000
बीच वाला ये वाला
ऊपर से दिखा दो
लास्ट वो गाड़ी कभी है नीचे वाली हाँ चार की है ना साढ़े तीन हो गए
ये देखो मैं आपको बता
We actually have to run down to catch the cable car. Good morning guys, this is day 5, I guess, yeah, 24th Feb, and yesterday I did not vlog much after reaching Joshimath. I had left from AULI and I have reached Joshimath, and then it was a bit late, so I just thought of staying back in Joshimath. And you would have seen Sailesh, he was my guide in AULI and he was giving me some few information about that place, and he has also said me there is one place that is called as Tapoban, where you can get hot water, natural hot water, and you can take a bath there or you can visit the place. It is near Shiv Mandir, I guess. I've reached Tapoban. The temple is somewhere near, and they're saying that the hot water is inside the temple, inside the Shiva temple. I've reached the temple gate, and temple is down there. So I'll run there.
नहाने के लिए नाना नाना नहाने के लिए कहाँ है? इधर से ही
दिस इज द शिव मंदिर एंड द हॉट वाटर माइट बी समवेयर हियर Everyone is taking bath, so it might be here only.
बांग चढ़ती है ये, बांग चढ़ती है ऐसी।
थोड़ी चढ़ी, हाँ। चल दियो। हाँ।
Actually today is Mahashivratri and these guys are making bang. Coincidentally, I am in Shiv temple early in the morning today. And I might try this one. I've left from Tapoban and I'm going to Joshi Mutt. There I'll be picking up my bags from the hotel. I'll be checking out and then I'll be leaving for Srinagar. It is 10 in the morning and it might take around 2 to 3 hours to reach Srinagar. By the way, Tapoban is 17 kilometers from Joshi Mutt. Towards Nanda Devi National Park, and yeah, it takes around 30-35 minutes to reach here. The roads are good, and yeah, I had 2 glasses of bhang, and the people there, like those who were making it, said that if you drink more, you will not be able to drive. So I just stopped at two glasses. It was good and it was really fresh, refreshing. And it was the purest bhang, I could say. They had put the whole that whole balti of full of bhang in the milk or in the mixture. I loved it. I really loved it. So far, so good. I've reached Choshi Mutt. I've picked my bags from the hotel and now I'm leaving for Srinagar. Srinagar is 146-145 kilometers from Choshi Mutt, and it might take around 4-4.5 hours. So it is 10:30 now, 10:30 in the morning, and I will reach around at 2:33 Srinagar. आज 19 तारीख को निकला था सुबह, संडे, आज फ्राइडे, पाँच छः दिन
लंबा सफर था।
हाँ,
पहले भी आए थे कोई?
नहीं,
पहली बार अकेले
कैसे? Again a landslide.